The jury deciding the fate of accused Bensonhurst gunman Joseph Fama is about to begin a second day of deliberations. But the jurors have not heard about a last-minute surprise by the defense attorney. He claims a key witness, Frank Tye, wants to take back his testimony. Tye now says he never saw Fama shoot Yusuf Hawkins. The attorney recorded that conversation.
I thought I was there, but I found out myself that I wasn't really there at the time.